things come back to the heart all day. 60,000 miles it goes around and through the heart it flows. In the veins the blood is blue, deoxygenated, yes that's true. But in the arteries it's red, to carry oxygen through it said. The white blood cells are important ones, the spleen, lymph nodes and tonsils make up to fight off germs and kill disease, producing antibodies when it needs. Hemoglobins in the red blood cells, iron's found there as well. Without all that with orange looking blood, you're easily.